It's an early morning today, guys. 5:50 a.m. I woke up at like 4 though, because I can't sleep before big events, I'm telling you. We're heading to Miami today. Flight leaves at, what time does our flight leave? 8?
7:30.
I should probably know that. Uber driver's on the way. Let's see where she's at. Jude is 16 minutes away. So we're just getting a little breakfast in. I'm exhausted, literally running on like 4 hours of sleep, so caffeine's gonna help today. Uber should be here in 1 minute. I think that's her. Oh shit, the picture looks like a guy actually. The fuck? Oh, maybe that's them. That's either the Uber or it's some creepy ass car that's slowing down to abduct us. You ready? Traveling on like Bob Dylan. This car smells good at least. How are you?
The tambourine man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy, and there is no peace.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it. That Uber driver was talking our ear off, man. Started with me asking if he's had a busy morning, and somehow went to him telling us about how he got jumped in 1970 and the cops didn't show up. Now, Dan's never been at an airport before, right? You've never flown before. And I haven't flown in probably like 7 years, so we're gonna have to navigate our way through this somehow.
We're gonna come back and go through this all passenger lane here. F-gates are right on the other side of that.
Okay, thank you very much.
So drop your bag first.
Yep, it's a fucking zoo in here. Maybe we should have gotten here a little bit earlier, huh? We got like less than an hour. Getting past TSA is like getting through the gates of hell. Took them like 10 years to check my fucking bag. They had to recheck it because of my laptop was still in the case.
Who? This is the final boarding call for Denver.
Good thing we're not going to Denver. I also just realized that I forgot my shoes. I just have these. So now I'm gonna have to buy shoes in Miami or something, I guess. Time to take a quick airport shit, though. I feel like an airport's like a fictional place. Time like doesn't exist. Don't you feel like kind of like a kid right now? Just happy to be here, man. I have to stream all my music. I don't have any downloaded, so I'm just gonna download Take Off Your Pants and Jacket, Blink-182. It's perfect flight music, man. You just ask me any last words. It's the wrong thing to say before you go on a plane, man. Any last words. Just like that, we're in Miami. Dude, I have to piss. I'd legitimately sell my soul for a new bladder, like a 5-gallon bladder.
It's a pleasure to welcome you to Miami. Local time here is 12:20 p.m.
I'm actually concerned that my bladder might explode. Like, there's so much pressure in it right now. I was like torture waiting for everyone to get off the plane. It was nice of the Miami airport to provide sandpaper to wipe your ass with. And my asshole's like bleeding.
Sir,
we're looking for our bags. Dude, I think we just like walked into a like prohibited zone at the airport. Surprised we didn't get shot or something. How are you?
Look, my guy.
Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, bro.
How's it going, man?
What's up,
nice
bro?
To meet you, bro. There's a lot of toilet paper back here, huh? Gotta take emergency shits. The toilet paper in there was like sandpaper.
Welcome to Miami, boys. Listen, I'm gonna be honest, it's gonna be the best week of your life, boys.
Yes, sir.
You got your seatbelt on?
Dan never fucking buckles his seatbelt, man. He was on the plane with no seatbelt the whole time.
Ballsy, bro, that turbulence can fuck you up.
We're about to step on the flight. He's like, any last words?
What the fuck?
I'm like, what the fuck? This does look like a Miami house, bro. If I like Google the Miami house, this is what I would expect to pop up. It's like the nice like orange roof, you know, the nice like palm trees and stuff.
That's really all you brought.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I pack light, man. Dude, you already know I'm cuddling with the animals, man. I got Kermit the Frog and fucking Yoda.
Do you only have pants or did you bring shorts?
No, I only brought pants to Miami. No, he's taking 30 pictures per second.
Okay.
One time I was in middle school and I lost my shoes. I had this pair of Nikes. I had school in like 30 minutes, so I had to like catch the bus. And all my mom had was like a pair of Skechers Shape-Ups, like the white ones. And then I started crying because I had to wear Skechers Shape-Ups to school. I was like, dude, I look like such a nerd right now. Dude, those are actually really comfortable. Skechers is underrated, man. Might as well give Skechers a shot, man. This dude fucking got KSI eats ass tattooed on his leg. You got a fucking Mr. Beast tattoo, bro.
And then we got fucking Raw Gear Sucks.
Oh my god. Wait, why'd you get the Mr. Beast?
Yeah, he got 10 million subs and he commented on my video.
Tattooed. So you got him permanently put on your body. That's the only way to do it. Hey, if somebody comments on your video, yeah, that's big. Get them permanently tattooed on your body.
And apparently I farted in my sleep, so.
Yeah, you do.
Fantastic. Is this a Gucci hat?
Yeah, bro.
Should I start wearing shit like this around?
What's up, dog? What's up?
They just have 6 shirts of my merch back here. It's like piled up.
This shit look good. Tommy Hilfiger. Oh yeah, bro.
I bought Tommy Hilfiger one time.
What's up?
And the sleeves like came up to here. These fancy clothes, man. I can't do them.
You want some of these?
Dude, I would never wear these.
You would never wear them?
I have like an actual pet peeve against pit vipers. I don't know why.
For real?
Yeah, I just.
Now that you're in Miami.
Oh, dude.
You kind of have to.
Dude, imagine I start wearing this stuff around. 1 week in Miami and I come back and I come back wearing this shit. I have like an addiction to fucking caffeine, like crazy. I drink just like straight pre-workout just to wake up like it's coffee. Or like Bang Energy.
Yeah,
I can't stop drinking caffeine.
It's actually pretty comfortable.
Anything's comfortable after this morning, dude. I'm so tired.
What do you think about Baltimore?
You hear him?
No, I'm saying like look-wise. Like,
I said, what do you think about bald people?
What do you think about like men with like long hair though? Luscious Justin Bieber looking here.
She looked over his shoulder at me when he said that. Just kidding. We're all gonna lose it someday, you know? Yeah. Just, oh shit, you scanned it already?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm too focused on hair right now. Oh, are you paying right now?
No, I already paid.
What is going on?
Bro, what is happening? So I'm paying for this right now, right?
Yeah, that's all you're paying for.
Okay, I think she's prejudiced towards bald people because she hesitated to answer that.
How did that even happen? That connection happened?
Bro, my friends literally told me, hit him up.
Oh, that's right. Yeah,
he DM'd me.
Were you skeptical? Like, who's this bald 21-year-old?
I knew how expensive Miami was. I was like, dude, I probably can't get a hotel for a week. We did hotels in Texas all the way down.
How long?
And we fucking, like, almost 2 weeks. And dude,
we
stayed at the shittiest hotels and it was still pretty expensive. There was a fucking homeless guy like passed out in a dumpster right outside our door. Well, there was bed bugs in one of our rooms.
You're crazy. Bro, he's always telling me, yo, let's do it. I'm like, fuck no.
Travel on a budget.
No, I don't fucking care. If I'm gonna travel, I wanna travel comfortable, dude. I don't wanna risk my life and your equipment.
We stayed at a Super 8 in San Antonio. We were like watching the news. And it was like midnight and we see that there was like somebody got shot outside of Motel 6 that was like a mile away.
We got locked out.
Yeah, we did. Yeah, we got locked out of our hotel a couple times.
You forgot the key card?
No, the key just stopped working.
What the fuck? What the fuck is you doing?
Miami for you, boys.
Oh, Skechers, dude?
Skechers? 2021?
The hard part is gonna be keeping all the pussy off me, man. That's gonna be the hard part.
Nice to meet you.
I'm gonna like bounce off of him.
Stop
How many pounds do you think you have on me? Like, compare arms, look at this. He's probably got like 50 pounds on me. I'm gonna be like a fucking fly hitting the windshield over here.
It's got a little too much spring to it, I think. Sorry, guys. Fuck. It's hard to control yourself with this.
Oh, fuck.
We didn't think this through.
We can't get the ball out if we don't find a bigger door. I'm not even trying to fuck around here. We'd have to deflate the ball all over again to get out. Do you guys know if there's like a bigger doorway? Because I don't want to deflate this and have to inflate it.
Maybe like lift it up so it's not.
Can you get my friend? He's around the corner to the left and tell him that I'm like here.
Yeah.
Because he's wondering why.
What does
he
look like?
Dude, I can't get out of the building.
This like push really forced.
This took like 30 minutes to inflate. I don't want to pop it either. Yeah, squeeze it.
Do it this way. Bend over.
Yeah.
I got you, bro.
Pull me. Pull me. Pull me.
Tuck it.
All right, go.
Oh,
oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
We're good.
We're good.
All right, thanks, guys.
stupid. Dude, I fucked up my knee. I tried to push up off the ground and sprint away. I stepped at a wrong angle. I'm ready for that. That's what we call an exploding shoulder in hockey. You take the check and use it against them. This is exhausting. I'm already tired. Dude, what? Why is there so many animals around here? They're coming at me. They think I'm one of their own. Is that thing with the orange or the red face a duck?
Yeah, it's a duck, yeah.
Why does it have a rooster face? It's a hybrid. It had sex with a rooster and now it's a rooster duck.
Dude's got that fucking like baboon chest, man. That shit just peels right off. You should shave a square or like a rectangle so you can have a spot to put it. Zip your fly up too. have some class, bro. Can't be filming with no fly traps over here.
Give me a push, bro.
Do you guys give rides to the library? Oh, you don't? Okay. It's all good, man.
Don't break my leg, bro. God damn, dude. That hair has no friction, bro. And the chest hair has no friction. We're gonna have to roll the clip from your channel, dude. I blasted his ass.
I'm trying to pick up girls here, bro. Fuck.
You should ask if
we
could use it.
Nah, you should ask if we could get their number. That's what you should ask.
I'm sweating like a...
Can you send us the link?
Can I have your number?
Can I
send you the link?
Okay, yeah. Wait, what's that for?
For YouTube.
We better be famous.
Lefty's way of getting the number. Dude, can I get the number so I can text you the link, bro? Smoother than that head, bro. Hey, can you give me a push, like on three, push me down the stairs?
Sure. All
right. You gotta push him.
Okay?
Push him at the same time we're racing.
Can I get somebody to say on the market?
Yeah.
Get set.
Did I win?
I mean, you never won further.
Fuck yeah. Fuck you, I won. It's crazy, this cushions you like perfect. Yeah, I don't feel anything. It's real life Agario. Did you ever play that game Agario in school? You would just fuck around and play that instead of doing classwork. Can I get a smoothie? Can I get a strawberry banana? What? 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 No, I'm just kidding, sorry. I'm fucking dumb, dude. I'm a fucking moron. I was like, what? She was like, this kid has to have like a disorder or something. Let's get moving. Got places to be. We're running out of air.
6 beers, let's go.
Get out of the way. Moses. I'm on my Moses shit, bro. I just parted that Red Sea like it was nothing. Dude, look at my hands. This ball has so much shit on it. I don't even know what that is. Dust, like blue dust. I'm itchy as hell. It's scary how good that feels, having that air pumping up my asshole right now. I look more straight than I've ever looked in my life. Look at this. Look at this teamwork, dude. We're getting this thing deflated so fast. Teamwork makes the fucking dream work. Dude, I can't wait to get in the shower.
For real.
I feel like there's fire ants crawling on me right now.
If you're intelligent, you shout out to Loaf and you subscribe to Loaf.